Before our laser machine work, we need to connect the water for laser trap.
They have two trap. This one is water outlet, and another is water inlet with our water pump. Look at this pump is air inlet with our air pump. The air out is there. It's near our laser head. And this is our red dot. Yeah. This is our control panel. And our emergency stop when our laser machine have some trouble, we can use it. And this is the laser key. When we start to work, we will open it. This is our ruler. Look at it. It always come to you with machine. It's okay. And we can test it. This one? It's okay. Then we can control the laser head in our software, like it. It's more, yeah.